Boy, the clam sure looks different.
Yeah, just be careful with your collars on the way in. They're kind of sharp. Yeah, we'll have a round of beers for the table. Yep, we got her too.
It's good to have you back from the war in one piece, Quagmire.
Yeah, some of us weren't so lucky.
What are you talking about? You never went to Vietnam.
Hell, I didn't. I went to the draft board and told them I was gay, and then got hit by a bus on the walk home.
So, Quagmire, Chris is shipping out tomorrow morning, and he's pretty nervous. I know you enjoy staring like 3,000 feet out into dead space, but you got any good stories I could tell him about how cool Nam is?
You know, there's lots of things you expect in war. Carnage, the sleepless nights. But what they don't prepare you for is the incessant use of Fortunate Son. I'd hear that song any time I was in a helicopter. We're taking a swift boat deep into the jungle. That song again. My penis would even play Fortunate Son while I was visiting a whorehouse.
Oh, Lord, that's horrible! There must have been some other song you heard.
Yeah, there was. That There's Something Happening Here song.
Hey, I just realized your clothes kind of look like the jungle.
Shut up, Joe! You weren't there! You don't know! I'll kill you! I'll kill you! You didn't hear the songs I heard!
Oh my God, Chris ships out in the morning. I gotta get him out of there. I thought this war would be fun, you know, just go over there and fight the Donkey Kong.
We were trying to fight the war our way, the way we'd always fought wars. But we were gradually climbing steel beams and ladders, and the Donkey Kong knew that. It was barrel after barrel. We lost a lot of good men, and so many quarters.
Now listen up. When you hear your name, I want you to sound off smartly and move out. Capo.
Yes, sir.
Sumner.
Yes, sir.
Griffin. Chris Griffin.
Yes, sir.
I didn't think this through.
Hey, where are you going? What's the matter with you? I said put your duffel bag right there.
Hey, guys. Wait. I'm not supposed to be here. Stop. Halt. My name's not Chris, it's Peter. He's late. He's probably at the theater watching a 70s movie. Maybe the French Connection. Or possibly Godfather 2. The number. Yeah!